Proppant is typically a high quality silica sand. It's very small, quite uniform size sand, which is used in a frack fluid. So it's passed down into fractures after the drilling process. And it's used to keep open fractures to actually stimulate more oil and gas production to flow back through the well. Hi, I'm Andrew Atwood, the General Manager of LabSA. The proppant testing facility is about LabSA providing testing services for the mining resources sector. It's proppant is part of the frack fluid that's used in unconventional gas. It's quite a critical point to make sure that the proppant is satisfactory for use. A couple of years ago, we were asked by one of our sand suppliers to provide this testing service. And at the time, we didn't actually know what proppant was. We didn't know what fracking was. We'd heard about it. So we did a bit of research. It's been about 12 months. And we found out that this was a bit of an opportunity for LabSA. So we took it on board, started developing some very preliminary testing services, provided that to our client, and it's grown from there. We're now certified. We've had huge interest from interstate companies supplying frack sand to Queensland, to WA, in Northern Territory. So we're now providing QA and QC testing for those companies. And ever since we received our NADA accreditation, we've had interest from international companies wanting us to do the very same thing for material they're bringing into Australia. Through the Centre of Excellence program, we're able to develop cost-effective supply chains. We're able to support the Tier 1, the Tier 2 companies. We're not dealing with weeks anymore waiting for results. The supply chains can actually get their cost-effective information within days. SA has always been a leader in support services. I guess what it highlights is the fact that these new businesses into the supply chains can actually understand and respond to the needs of the larger companies and then provide solutions to any challenges that they face. The Centre of Excellence is all about supporting the development of new supply chains, existing supply chains and the development of new ones. And it's been key to LabSA because the funding's allowed us to actually achieve these goals through the mentoring, through the information and then industry connections that both the Centre of Excellence and the Industry Participation Office has provided.